Everybody gather up, we got a video to do. What's up, guys? It's your boy JJ here, and we are back with some more Fortnite. So let's get into the video. As you can see at the top of the screen, subscribe, it was a great day. And today we are playing Money Wars. I just eliminated somebody. Boom, 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 boom. Also, my friend is also trying to bite me as well on this game. Warning shots! Get out of here! Is he doing warning shots at me too? Warning shots! This is my material. Back off! Won't hesitate to shoot. All right, I think you got. Hey! I'm just passing by. I'm surprised he didn't shoot me. It's one of the friendliest enemies I've ever encountered. Hey, back off, back off, back off, back off. I can't have that. You see how he was trying to do the crouch friend thing? Where if you're trying to make a friend with an enemy and you can do the like crouch thing. I'm not about to deal with that. You ain't about to trick me with that. And it's I'm not dealing with that. In every single one of my videos, I always use the Menace skin. Hey, hey! Oh, I could have got that kill. I'm not even going. I'm going to act like I'm teaming up with him. And then once he doesn't notice, I'm just going to just destroy him. Hey, friend, you there? I'm about to eliminate a renegade raider. No, a recon expert. I don't know that skin. I'm about to eliminate him, so make sure you're not wearing that skin or you're getting eliminated. Why would you be wearing the skin? Anyways, by the way, there's an enemy that tried to be my friend. He got destroyed, and he also let me level up too. Alright, muting mic. I just muted my mic. Man, I ain't dealing with no friend. Oh, let's go. He just got body. I ain't about to do all that. Hey, enemy. The enemy of my enemy is my friend. No, I'm not about to do that. Mm-mm. Just. Yo, teammate. I don't know. Is he's a friendly or an enemy? I couldn't trust the newbie because he's literally right beside me. He could just take me out and then just run over to my base. I can't trust him. He's literally right beside me. But I don't know about him. Who is he? What is he trying to be a friend again? I don't know what's happening. I'm just going to just eliminate him. Hey, he just eliminated. Alright, I don't know. Oh, he was trying to sabotage me, the newbie. He probably shot at my base and destroyed it. What is he doing? Hey, get out of here. Team W has lost that bed. Get out of here. Scram. Team Z is upgraded to tier 2. Get out of here. Mango. We ain't got time for this. Mm-mm. Yeah, back off. Warning shots. I don't know if I should kill him. I guess that's karma. I mean, I was shooting at him. But I don't know if I should kill him and then destroy his base. Because I don't know if he's a friendly or not. My friend is halfway across the map. He's probably he's in the middle of the map collecting coins. Alright. Let's see. I wish when you collect their coins, they won't go away. They like stay in your inventory. Like, it's like score. Like, if you get a score of 1,000, you can buy this weapon, and it takes none of your score away. I wish that's how I wish that's how coins went. Because if so, I could upgrade my base all the way to tier 1,000 with those coins. Couldn't even eliminate him. I don't know if that person over there is going to destroy my bed because I'm not watching, but... Black Panther, in my opinion, is the best skin that's probably ever been made. In my opinion. Thanks, Fortnite, for adding the Black Panther. Alright, I'm gonna destroy this guy's bed. Hey, I just came over to say hi. Friend, I'm about to destroy this guy's bed. I'm about to destroy his bed. I'm gonna blend in first. Alright, how's your day been going? They said no teaming allowed. I'm just gonna act like I'm his friend. I can basically create Brick, so I don't care anything about giving it to him. I'm just gonna act like his friend, but when he's out collecting coins or something, I'm gonna destroy his base. Just you watch. They said no friends. And I'm not trying to make friends either. Or I could just wait for it. See, I didn't want him to gain points from eliminating me, so I just eliminated myself. I don't want him gaining the points. I need to create an outer layer of my base. Why don't they let you have metal? If they let you upgrade metal inside of Fortnite Battle Royale, just like Fortnite Save the World, that'd be amazing. Maybe I shouldn't put windows all over here. But who knows? You know, I'm gonna close up some of these windows and put like ramps. Team Z has lost their bed. I wonder who Team Z is. All these people are just losing their bed left, right. I thought Z already lost their bed, but anyways. Losing their bed left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. I'm going to keep my eye on him. I don't trust him. Hey, that's why I don't trust him. Is that him? Him or her? I don't know. Is that them? Seems to have a sniper, huh? Huh? How do you eat that? He must have a sniper. I need more brick. Let's go, brick, wood. Slurp fish. I need to eliminate him before. Oh my gosh, I'm glitching. I don't even know how much ping. Hey, back off. He's mine to kill. I'm gonna kill him, not you. Not destroy the bed, because in this game you can't die. We can't die. I'm going to destroy his bed. I'm going to go over there, get out the Black Panther blades, and just chop up his bed, and then add it to, I don't know, the buildings that I'm doing. Oh, I just eliminated him. What were you? Oh, that's my friend. That's my friend. Oh, loyal. That's who I was playing with. Oh, I didn't know that. I thought he was another person. Well, he lost his bed. I mean, it's less competition for me. Less the competition, the better. Yeah. I'm not gonna die in this video. I got a question, though. They were teaming up. too. I wasn't teaming up, but they were. Explain that. Anyways, I think I'm in this video. If you're an idiot, like button, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. Thanks for watching. Black Panther is the best skin.